reflecting back on the last 15.
Developing countries together stand to gain or forfeit at least $21 billion, depending on whether they invest in the well-being, education, and independence of their 10-year-old girls. And they have to do it today.
Pregnancy, violence, will be having a negative impact on education, on social development, and on the health of young girls. And it's looking forward, which is very critical, because many of the time politicians think of today and they forget the future.